Just looked like you guys never got anything going there.
No, we started slow. I mean, you know what, there's a desperate team. They're 1-6. We talked about that they're not a 1-6 team. They didn't go to the finals 2 years in a row, and then they came and they played their A game. And they got solid goaltending from Cross, and you know, but we just couldn't keep up. And you know, we had moments of brilliance, but a lot of moments of just not smart Lacrosse. Right now, we're not passionate enough about the game, and you know, it's costing us.
I know you're frustrated about the home aspect of this too, right? I mean, you've only played 5 home games and you're 2-3 in your own building.
Yeah, well, last year we were 7-1, right? But you know, you have to win those games at home. If we want to have home playoff dates or make the playoffs, you got to win these ones at home. And, you know, I hate to say it, but the last 2 of the 3 have been our worst games, you know, the last 2 or 3 years.
I guess you can understand what it's like, you know, for the players emotionally when you're constantly knocking on the door and, you know, Washington scores one. What's it like for the coach?
Well, I mean, you know, there's not much we can do except try to adapt to certain situations and motivate the guys and stay positive. But it gets to a point where, you know, you get frustrated. So. But, you know, it's half the season's over. We're 4-4. You know, we got lots of lacrosse left, and that's the way we're going to look at it.
What's a message to a team like this that has a lot of veterans and guys that, you know how to win? It's a winning franchise. What can you really say to these guys?
Well, we've said a lot, but, you know, the biggest thing is we got to come to the rink with that passion and that desire that we have had for the last 2 years. And you know, you look at some young guys in our lineup tonight, you know, Damon Edwards and Jesse Gamble and Scotty Johnson. Those kids were all over the floor. They were passionate. Scotty Johnson drops the mitts with one of the tougher fighters in the league and does a great job. And Damon's all over the floor making hits and takes a big hit. I mean, that's the passion. Right, feed off of that, and we didn't feed off of it.
And do you like this group moving forward? I mean, you got a lot of injuries right now. You guys have a lot of road games coming up. Do you like your team moving forward, given the circumstances?
Of course. I mean, you know, we have a lot of depth on our team, and, you know, injuries are excuses, right? I mean, you always have a guy that's ready to take somebody else's spot, and that's what we have. I mean, you look at the three guys that we mentioned before, they're stepping in and they're doing a great job, and you know, they're playing with their heart and soul, so, you know, they want their spots, and you know, we just have to, you know, yeah, injuries are realistically, but, you know, we just got to play. It's bottom line is we got to come to the rink to play.